Praise the Lord. My name is Bayo Ajayi. I came to this church for the first time when my first daughter had a problem of delivery. It was so tough to the extent that when the lady came here, daddy has to instruct her to come on Saturday when the workers were doing one prayer meeting. It was during that prayer meeting, God, in his infinite mercies, delivered her from her problem. All the areas where she has been going through, all the things that has been registering in her presence was dead. But I give God the glory that the death sentence was erased and was changed to life in Jesus' name. Then later, I used to come in, sneak in and sneak out. I'm using the word sneak in and sneak out in the sense that I was not committed and my mind is not yet satisfied coming to this church. But later, when I now finally stabilized, there are two things I can register that God has done miraculously in my life. First, in the life of my wife, she went for a promotion interview. It was the last promotion in the ministry cadre. 2 years ago, we have got the premonition about the result of that exam. God has been telling her that, my daughter, your exam is coming. That exam, it means, it seems as if you will fall short of what you are expecting. And you will miss that paper, that exam by just one mark. Then my wife was telling God, what can we do? He said, start praying. And make sure that promotion, the tithe of that level, that it work out the tithe of the money you're supposed to be taking on that level and start to be paying it to me right now. So for 2 years, my wife, where she was, she has been paying that tithe. Then to God be the glory, she was promoted. Then secondly, when that my late daughter came here, that I said was having problem in delivery. So when she gave birth, I specifically instructed that the naming should be done here. It was the first time I came here. Then when I came, daddy told me that I should be praying and that anytime I pray, I should be praying concerning that God should remove foundational causes from my life. Then since that time, I've been coming wholeheartedly. But what surprised me most was that I floated an institution. That institution has been in shambles. Things has not been going the way it's supposed to go. You see the teachers behaving the way they like, the students behaving the way they like. But since I've been coming, I've been telling God, I want you, God, to stabilize this institution. And he has done it. To my amazement, without me staying there, he has made things easier for me. But initially, I did things with stress. But now, everything is with ease. So I thank the name of the Lord.
Amen. I'm about to call Olorun for itula shina yin won pe omo won to fe bimo lu mo wa sinu ijo fun igba kokko Olorun oroke yi o so mo yin layo o si so gbogbo pe fun won leyin iya won bere si ni wa de die o kan keji to lu wa se ni pe exam idowo asikagba ni lati gba itesiwaju ninu ise iyawo awon pe awon ti ri lati bi odun meji seyin pe iyawo won yo se idowo yi o yo si fidi jan mi ki o le ni igbega lenu ise won sugbon bere si ni gbadura yi sugbon ninu ijo yi nigba to bere si ni wa oluwa fun won ni igbega ti o to si won si gboran si ase to luwa pa nipase igbega yi ati on keji bi re awon da ilebe kan sile ti o be ni pe on gbogbo to ba nibe ko lo dede omo lebe o se dede awon oluko gan won se dede sugbon nigba ton ti bere si ni wa sinu ijo yi on gbogbo nipa lewe yi oluwa mu rowo lorun ise na si n lo dede won dupe lorun fun eyi